Hi guys, I'm Manjunath and I'm from Chennai, the southern part of India, and I'm here at the UT Tyler to do my master's in computer science. It's been a month since I've come to Tyler. Tyler is a small town, just 1 hour drive from Dallas, and Tyler has many entertainment clubs and recreational activities going on. Some of such activities are hot air balloons, river rafting, skydiving, and many others. And as far as the food is concerned, the American and Mexican food over here are really cool. And there are a lot of restaurants in around Tyler where you can go and have a good meal. And as far as the UT Tyler is concerned, they provide a lot of planned meals for students who are staying on campus. Yeah, right now I'm standing at the University Center. The University Center consists of a lot of administrative offices like enrollment services, career services, and international students office. And right here, there is a Barnes and Noble bookstore, especially benefits the students. And it also consists of Starbucks and Subway, where you can come out with friends, you can chill out, you can have some food. Right now I'm here at the UC Theater in the University of Texas at Tyler. And here, our drama or movie gets played once in every week. And it acts as a good source of entertainment for the students. You can come here anytime and watch a movie. So this has been my lifestyle in UT Tyler for the past 1 month, and I'm really enjoying the life over here. And do follow us on Facebook and YouTube. Thank you.